And new this midday, President Trump is in Argentina for the G20 summit. The president was supposed to meet with Russian President Vladimir Putin, but that's been canceled.
And the White House cited Russia's actions against three Ukrainian vessels off Crimea, but critics said the meeting was canceled because of the Mueller investigation. NBC's Hallie Jackson reports from Argentina.